I'm Godfrey Philemon from People's Health Movement Tanzania. People's Health Movement exists in more than 70 countries in the world. But initially, PHM Tanzania was established shortly after the third People's Health Assembly, which was held in Cape Town, South Africa. PHM Tanzania vision is to make the right to health real for all Tanzanians and by using a human right-based approach, our mission is to bring all health and human rights activists from Tanzania to support and promote the right to health, food, nutrition as a basic human right. Our activities range from advocacy to policy dialogue with the common goal of transforming the Tanzania's health system and challenge the all outdated Tanzania health-related policies while also supporting international efforts in achieving the health for all vision, by now known as universal health coverage. As you all know, Tanzania faces a lot of healthcare crisis. To mention the few, that we do not have enough health workers, but also we have a chronic stockout of essential medicine. Mayor, we have 5.2 clinical health workers per 10,000 peoples.
Yeah.
But the primary cause of this is the public health, is the low public health financing. So PHM Tanzania exists like to mobilize the public to join the health insurance, but also to advocate the government to increase the budget. So may I take this opportunity to thank the elders for recognizing us as one of the sparks of hope, because they have made our voice heard, and the government is establishing the political will to make us implement that. Thank you.